The secret to save 40% of your time modeling in ETABS. Have you ever wondered how long did you spend your time modeling in ETABS? We all know that it is always time-consuming to model a proposed project in ETABS. You have to consider all the aspects in modeling, from DXF importing to the definition of materials and properties, to assigning the load and load combinations, and so on and so forth. In ETABS modeling itself, we have to spend a significant amount of our time doing this stuff, depending on how large the project is. It is always okay doing the modeling if you don't have a schedule to follow and you have unlimited time. But sometimes, well, most of the time in the real world of structural designing, we have only a limited time doing all of these, and we have always a deadline to hit. Did you know that we can save to at least 30 to 40% of our time doing the modeling? But before I reveal, if you haven't subscribed yet, kindly consider subscribing to our channel and hit the notification bell to be notified for the upcoming videos. In this video, we will show you how to model an ETABS project accurately so we can save our time and would be able to hit our deadlines. The key is that you just need a reference from one of the existing models that you worked on previously. Here is how you can save your time. When you are starting the modeling, we can save our time by using the definitions from the said existing model. The program will import all the data from the existing file, except the grid line, story data, objects, assignment to objects, and the information on the number of windows. Settings, which include units, options, preferences, properties, and the definition, will be imported. On the ETABS interface, click the File menu, then New Model. And tick Use Settings from a Model file. Click OK. The program will open the window of the Open Model File menu. From this menu, browse to the location of the file and navigate to the existing model that we are going to use for setting references, and click Open and then OK. Notice that all the material definitions will be directly imported to the new model. All the definitions of the frame sections will be imported to the new model as shown. All the definitions of the walls and slab section will be imported to the new model. All the definitions of load patterns and static and dynamic cases of loadings will be imported to the new model as shown. Also, the load combinations and the design codes and any other definition added in the old model will be imported to the new one. You can make it as your default file for the ETABS program for any new modeling in the future by naming the ETABS file as default EDB and save to a specified folder. Copy this file to the folder from where the ETABS program has been installed. Located at local disk C, program files, computer and structure, ETABS. When you begin a new model, choose Use Save Default Settings, and the program will import all the data directly onto your new model without doing the necessary parameters over and over again. Any thoughts on this video? Let me know what you're thinking. Comment down below. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more.